Hi guys, so unfortunately I'm a little bit sick. It's not COVID though, because I did get tested and it did say negative, but so like the last 3 days, my nose has been running, my throat was hurting for a little, like post-nasal drip, and then now I'm on day 3 where my voice has gone to shit, unfortunately. But today is the first day of Miss World Canada. So, just to give you a little, like, insider, not even insider scoop, this is my check-in outfit. Don't mind my messy room. Literally have been struggling to put all my stuff together, so, yeah. It could be a lot worse, but, yeah. So, let's go to check-in. Hi, guys. So, still sick, but I'm here. My mom's calling me. We have 2 beds, full kitchen, and a TV, and a fridge. Oof. And look how nice the bathroom is. Now you can kind of see my whole outfit. Not really. But yeah. I'm waiting for Iona, who's my roommate from Ottawa. So yeah, we're supposed to be doing a Zoom call with all of like the contestants, I guess, really soon. So see when that happens. Okay, so I don't know what time it is. It's probably like almost 6. But yeah, Iona's finally here. And she got this burger from Holy Chucks, and I'm just gonna like eat grapes. Honestly, this shaky cam is like everything. But yeah, so we're still kind of waiting to hear what's happening. And I think we're doing a Zoom call for like registration or something like that. And then after that, we're supposedly having dinner. And then there's a lot of shit happening tomorrow. So I guess like, we'll see. All right. Okay, so we just had our registration done over Zoom. And we also picked up our dinner, which was spaghetti and meatballs. But instead of that, my mom brought me soup cans, so that's what I'm eating. And yeah, we're just waiting to, we know what's happening tomorrow, but we don't know exactly when it's happening. This isn't even straight, there. There. But yeah, so probably by 10 p.m. tonight, we'll be notified what exactly, or what time we're doing stuff when we're doing it, so that'll be interesting to see. And I hope I have the glam shoot first. Or actually no, I hope it's the natural one, I don't know. But yeah, okay, well, I'll update you guys later. I'm Iona in the back there. Yeah, bye. It's 6 a.m. I've been up since 5. And now I am making tea. And it's a really busy day. I have to be ready by 8:45 for a glam shoot. And then we have a natural shoot after, so I have to wipe the makeup off, do a natural shoot. And then, actually, I don't know what's happening after that. But she said it was gonna be a long day. So yeah, my voice still sounds like this, but it's better. And I guess fast forward to me doing makeup. All right, so my glam is done. We just finished the video shoot, I guess, for the video, basically explaining like our beauty with a purpose. And now we have to basically take our entire faces off to do a more natural look. Or I don't even know what this shoot is called, like a natural, oh, the headshots, the Miss World headshots. So yeah, I'm so sad. She did such a good job too, and now I have to take it off. But I'll try to salvage it. And also, I'll show my dress. Okay. I can't even like, I'll put photos in here. And yep, we have Iona over here, this pretty pink dress. And now we're gonna go change for the next shoot. So see you later. All right, so I'm all changed. Oh, forgot to mention that we got our numbers as well as these little face masks that have the Miss World Canada logo on them. So it's really cute. I'm gonna stick with my sparkly mask though. And now we have a natural shoot for the Miss World Canada headshots. So I'll be back. So I'm back. Shoot was pretty fun. And he gave me a black jacket with these studs in it that literally ripped half of my hair out of my head. But it's all right because we're good. We're still here. It's about, I think it's, what time is it? Like 11:30? Yeah, it is 11:30. And I don't know what else we're doing today. But I am very hungry because I ate at 5 this morning. So I'm gonna go find food. But yeah, I guess that's it for now. Hello, it is now, is it 2:45? It's now 2:45. They just gave us our lunch, which is, let's go over here. These ramen noodles with this much broth. But apparently, I think they're from Pan Pan Noodle Bar. So, interested to try that out, even though I'm technically not supposed to be eating carbs, and last night's dinner was also spaghetti. But I mean, I'm gonna try it anyways, because we're a trooper and we have to post about it. And we still have no idea what's happening for the rest of the day after this. Apparently, there are still people who haven't done their photo shoot or video shoot yet. So there's that. Iona and I have been done since like 11:30. So we're literally just like chilling at this point. But yeah, so I'm gonna try these noodles and I guess we'll see you later. So it's 5:50. We just got called down in groups of about 10 people to get our group numbers for the head-to-head challenge tomorrow, and also to pick up our opening number dress, swimsuit, and just some merch. So I'll show you. We have a Miss World Canada cap, which is cute because I wear a lot of caps actually. We got just like a black skater skirt and a blue, my favorite color, skater dress. I can't even hold it up properly, but I think you get the idea. We have a green swimsuit with like little fringes at the top. That's the top of the bikini, and then we have bottoms, and then these shoes are actually really nice. They're like a baby pink nude almost. Oh, we love having warning labels on the bottom. This product can expose you to chemicals including DBP, which is known to the state of California to cause birth defects or other reproductive harm. Cute. But yeah, so I think that's all we're doing for tonight. It's already 6 o'clock. I don't really know what else we would be doing. I'm gonna wait for Iona to come back and then try everything on and do a little bit of practice, and we'll see what happens. Dinner is served. We have chicken, salad, and vegetables. So I think that's it for today. It's about 7 o'clock. It was an eventful day, but it was also, time-wise, it was a little bit weird, but tomorrow we have the head-to-head challenge, and I'm in group 5, so be interested to, I guess, learn a little bit more about it. Like, I've been doing research, I know what it is, but we don't really know what the subjects are that we're talking about, so I guess we'll have to wait and see. I guess that's it for today. Day 2 has come to an end. Bye. Good morning. It's day 3 and I have been put in group 5 for the head-to-head challenge, which means that I don't need to be ready until 3 p.m. So I have all this free time. It's 8 o'clock and I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do. Probably gonna order breakfast because Iona said that there's nothing warm downstairs. And I don't know, I guess that gives me time to work on some schoolwork. So I guess I'll be doing that. I think my voice is almost back to normal. Like, maybe it needs like one more day, but I feel like it's basically back to normal, which is nice. That's literally all that I think we're doing today, is the head-to-head challenge. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Hello, so the head-to-head challenge just started, and there. So yeah, the head-to-head challenge already started, and the first group just went over live stream, and it was pretty interesting. Interested to see how the rest of the day will go and like who will move on to the finals. So I've just decided I'm going to start getting ready so that I can stress about other things after and not have to rush with my makeup. So exactly what I'm gonna be doing right now. Just need to find all my stuff. So yeah, I'll come back when I have my makeup done. So, this is the look, I guess, for today. I'll like stand up. So yeah, I originally planned to wear something else, a little more sequins. I think I might have shown it, I don't remember. But yeah, we went down to get lunch, and as luck would have it, I went up the elevator, I was going up the elevator, and I saw this girl in that same dress that I was gonna wear today walking out. So yeah, so that's pretty interesting. It's about, I don't know what time it is, 1 o'clock. I know I'm like literally ready 2 hours before I'm supposed to be, but I was so nervous. I just had to get everything done and out of the way so that I could focus on trying to calm myself down and also just to breathe, I guess. And yes, I think the next time I vlog will probably be after my head-to-head challenge, unless anything else interesting comes up between now and the next 2 hours. But yeah, so I'll just see you later. Okay, so it is about almost 6. So the winners of the head-to-head were announced, and Iona won in her group, and I think Erin won for my group. Not upset, because I still think I did a pretty good job, faced my fear of like public speaking. So yeah, I'm pretty proud of myself. And all the winners are going head-to-head again at 6 p.m., which is in about 10 minutes. So it'll be exciting to see what exactly they have to go through. And yeah, I believe that that's all we're doing for the rest of the day. So see you later. Hello, it is now 7:45 and I have taken off my makeup and washed my hair, and I feel so much better now. We also just got our dinner, which if we go over here, I actually don't know what kind of food this is, but I want to say it's like Greek, but I feel like that's kind of wrong. But I'm not sure. I've had it before, I just don't know. I want to put a label on it in case it's wrong, but it's potato. potatoes, some chicken, and some vegetables. And yeah, we're just waiting to hear what the schedule is for tomorrow because we have no idea. But yeah, I guess that's it for... This is day three, something like that. But see you tomorrow. Good morning. It is day four. We still don't know what we're doing yet today. So we were just told to be ready by 10. So Iona is making us some eggs. And
should we make bacon?
Yes, we made some bacon. Got a little fruit in a cup. And yeah. So, still kind of awaiting instructions, but nonetheless, still super excited. And actually, I'm not even tired. I'm not even gonna say I'm tired because I'm actually not tired.
Tell me about your headshot.
Oh yeah, my headshot. We got our headshots back yesterday. And think the pageant spotlight posted it as, and Iona's, obviously Iona's, as the like top 15 best headshots at Miss World. So it's pretty interesting. I think that's like everything for now, but I'm gonna get ready and we're gonna go downstairs for 10. And hopefully Michelle will have some sort of instructions for us today. A lot of people are saying that it might be fitness. So not exciting. A little bit exciting, but not really because fitness. but we'll see. So finally, we were given some information and we have rehearsals today. So that's nice. And I think that we're going down in groups, I think like 9 people in each room. So we're supposed to be down by 10, but now I think that we're probably not gonna be down until like 11. But we'll see what happens. I'm wearing this little black dress I would like. And my tippy tops. And yeah. Waiting for further instruction. So there's been a change of plans and we're doing our fitness test first. So yeah, we're just waiting to be called down. I have my little purple, what is this called? Workout set on. And though you'd think that like fitness would be a strength of mine, I saw it's gonna be stair climbing, push-ups and crunches, and I cannot do one push-up here, literally. Okay. So just so you could see what one push-up looks like, okay, ready? Well. So yeah, that's the proof that I can, my push-ups are terrible, but hopefully everyone else is bad at push-ups too, so I don't look so bad. But I'll see you later. All right, so time is 3:20. So far, so we were told that our rehearsal, or that not even our rehearsal, that our workout challenge or whatever would start at 12:15. But it never started, and instead we did rehearsals for almost 3 hours. So my feet hurt. And I think we're still doing our fitness today. People are saying it's gonna be at 6, but nobody has said anything yet. So
I think so too.
So yeah, we're all still just waiting to figure out what's happening. And yeah, I guess we're just gonna eat and chill. And I have my talent music that I have to give in because I think we're doing our talent maybe tomorrow. So it should be very interesting. Hi guys, so just a little bit of an update. It is now 5:45. So far, I remember what I said when I last vlogged, but we ended up having rehearsal instead of our fitness, which ended at 5. So we just went through walking patterns. We did a little bit of our opening swimmer number, COVID. Well, obviously COVID protocol was there, but there's only 4 girls, I think, at a time per little dance on the stage. And basically now we're just waiting to be called down for the fitness test. My fitness testing's at 6:45, so I have about an hour. I just ate a little bit of soup because I'm so hungry. I haven't eaten really since 11, maybe a little bit before 11, I don't know, but since early. And yeah, so probably do a little vlog when I come back from the fitness test. It's push-ups, crunches, and stair climbing, so not a great combo, but apparently it's only 30 minutes long, so we'll see what that's about. Hi guys, so I just came back from my fitness challenge. When I tell you I can't feel my arms, I cannot feel my arms, like, at all. But yeah, I just wanted to show you my outfit because I'm really proud of it. And not only, like, is this so cute, right? I have a blue, like, bedazzled mask. And look at my shoes. Let me just put this on the wall. Right? So it's purple, which matches my purple. And then I have blue, which matched the mask that I have. And I was, like, feeling myself, like, really good. Anyways, so yeah, just came back from the fitness challenge. I can't even hold this up. I can't feel my arm. All right, so I just came back from the fitness challenge. It was with this personal trainer guy, I think his name was Marcus. And basically we had to do 3 things. We had to do push-ups, the girl ones from your knees. We had to do burpees, the ones with a basic, literally there was a push-up in it. Your stomach had to touch the floor. And then we held plank for 2 minutes. And so in 2 minutes for each thing was timed 2 minutes. The first one, push-ups, I did 33. But shout out to Maria, who did 79. I don't know how, but yeah, good for you. So amazing, honestly. If my arms are literal my arms are literal noodles. Okay, anyways. And then the burpees, I was so dead at that point because my arms hurt from doing push-ups. I did 27. Not bad. And then I don't think I've ever been able to hold plank for longer than a minute without, like, my core trembling and me just giving up on myself. But I held plank for 2 minutes and did not fall out. So I'm super proud of myself. And literally, like, my arm is shaking. But yeah, anyways, so I'm about to do the red carpet makeup challenge, and I guess I'll show you guys the results when it's done. Hopefully I look cute. Honestly, surprised my makeup from this morning has lasted me this long. I'm just going to do an eye look and not add anything to my face. So yeah. And here, I guess, yeah, I'll just show you one. I'm back. This is my red carpet makeup look. It's a blue under eye with cat eye, some eyeliner, just a basic little nude on top, and nude lips also. But yeah, so I mean, overall, I really like it. Let's give us a look this way. I feel like it always looks better in the mirror, but I really tried to, like, emphasize the cat eye. I think that's all we're doing for tonight. I'm super excited to finally start eating, so I might as well just, like, show you what my food is for the night. Well, it's already here. So, this is our dinner for the day. We got guac. That's our second time this week, which I am not complaining. We got some chips, by which I'll probably end up caving and eating because of how terrible I feel I mean, I feel pretty good, but my arms hurt so much. That was a brownie. My arms hurt so much. We have sesame seeds. And then there's this box. Oh, it's like a salad or something with some meat on it. But yeah. So, looks good. And yeah, I think that that's all we're doing for the night. So, tomorrow's prelims. How nerve-wracking and super exciting that is. But yeah, I will see you guys in the morning. This is, has been my day 4. Good morning. It is day 5, preliminaries. So, stayed up till 12:30-ish last night, and Michelle never posted what we were doing today. So I was kind of nervous because I had to tell my MUA one to come. She's coming at 9. We have interviews at 12 and a photo shoot starting at 10:30. Yeah, that's really all we were told. Super excited. And I guess it's a new day. There's only like 2 days left until finals. So it's pretty crazy. But yeah, I'll update you later. All right, so it is 11 o'clock and I am in my evening gown because we are going to do some evening gown photos first. Then supposedly it's interview and then swimsuit after that. So yeah, this is my glam for most of the day and my hair is just clipped right now, but it is. Very nice. I got these big earrings. And the gown I'm wearing is this one, which I just told Iona that if I go downstairs and someone else is wearing it, I will kill myself. So that's what we have going on right now. I was just called to go down to the ballroom, so that's exactly where I'm gonna go. And I'll update you later. So, I just did my gown shoot and then I did my interview in my little KP jumpsuit. I'm so proud of myself because I think I did a really good job and I think that they liked me, hopefully. So, as Iona said, the hardest part is over. And yeah, now I'm gonna change it to my swimsuit. And we have a swimsuit shoot. Hopefully we get food soon. It's probably, I don't even know what time it is. 1:45. It's 1:45. I'm so hungry. And I had like one little sausage before I started the day basically. And I'm just excited for food really. But nonetheless, super proud of myself. I'm done, so happy. And I will update you guys later. Hi guys, so I am in my swimwear covered by my sweater and I just kind of like slick my hair back so it doesn't look the same in all my photos that I took today. But yeah, we got our lunch. Subway, I love Subway so much and I'm still waiting. I haven't done my swim shoot yet. They're running a little bit behind and I know that I probably shouldn't eat before swimwear, but I'm going to eat anyways because I have not eaten since like 8 o'clock. So I am a hungry, hungry hippo and I'm gonna go eat my Subway now. So, wow, my hair looks interesting. All right, it's a little poofy, but I don't really care. Hi. So let me wait you down. I just finished prelims. Basically, all we have left is a fashion show. And it was good. So we did swimwear in the green swimsuits with the shoes they gave us. It's all live streamed. I'm sure there's an IGTV video of it. Thank you. And so that was good. We did that. We did evening gown. I wore my royal blue dress. I'm sure you've seen it on my Instagram. And yeah, now I'm just basically in my room waiting for Fun Fashion and Beauty with Purpose to be over. Or no, just Beauty with Purpose to be over so that I can do my Fun Fashion. Yeah, so on to our food. Remember Boxed by Paramount? Well, they came clutch again, baby. Because look at this. We got some nice salad, some falafel, and what looks to be like maybe quinoa. And this yummy looking dip. I'm so excited. I'm hungry. I am ready. Oh, it also came with this cute little dessert in the bag. I don't know what it's called. And we also got some little chips for the dip. Super excited to eat. I'm gonna eat a little bit, not a lot. I'm kidding, I'll probably eat the whole thing. But that's it. So I'll update you guys a little bit later. Oh! I came top 6 in the fitness challenge. Now I'll update you guys later. So the day has come to an end. We just did Fun Fashion and it was really interesting. You can also watch that IGTV on Miss World Canada.
Cierra Johnson.
But yeah, I thought I did a really good job. I have no idea what's happening tomorrow. I think it's rehearsals and talent show is all we have left. So, I'm a little bit excited. We're gonna wake up really early. But yeah, super excited. Loved how jam-packed and fun my day was today. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good morning. My hair is still the same from last night because I did not want to take it out because it's so hairsprayed and crispy, so we're just gonna leave it like this for today. We are at day 6 already, so quickly. I think today's probably rehearsals and then the talent show, and then it's already finals, and then Fiona's going back to Ottawa. But it's okay because now look at this breakfast that we have. And we're really feasting this morning. And now, I don't even know now. We're just gonna eat. That's what's gonna happen, I think. We're called by 11, so we have some time. And yeah, I'll update you guys later. Hello, it is 6:40. I just finished doing my talent, yay, in my little talent outfit, and I don't know, it went pretty well. My leg kind of hurts, and also the ceiling was very low, but I did my best with my ribbon, so hopefully that was good enough, I guess, to make top 6 for tomorrow. But yeah, rehearsals was so long today that the balls of my feet hurt because I was wearing heels the whole time. But the opening number dance looks pretty good, and so does the swimsuit one. So super exciting, even though we still don't really know what's happening tomorrow and like what order, which is stressful. But overall, super long day, but we're done now and we're grabbing dinner soon, so I'll update you with what we're eating for tonight. But yeah, I guess that's it. I am back. Time is 11 o'clock. It's been a very long day. My throat, dry as hell. But yeah, so I just did talent, and Iona and I got top 3 for talent. Yes, so we're gonna be doing stuff tomorrow.
She killed it with her ribbon.
Oh my god, and floating everywhere. Voice is
her
like
leg was angel. Like here. It touched the ceiling.
But yeah, super, super exciting. And because I also got top 6 in fitness and I only got top 6 in beauty with a purpose, so it's very exciting.
We have 2 chances at getting fast tracked.
Right?
2!
I know, that's so crazy. But yeah, honestly, I came into this pageant with like a goal of getting top 20, but I feel like that goal has evolved into top 10, and now it's kind of like I kind of want to win something, but you know, like not trying to set myself up for disappointment. So top 10 is what I'm trying to get. But we'll see tomorrow. It's been a long ass day. And yeah, did I show what we were eating for dinner, I think? Oh no, I don't think I did. We had salad and chicken breast. It was really good. I'm sure I have like a video, I don't know. But yeah, so super exciting. Literally tomorrow is finals, it's the final day, and then Ayana's going back to Ottawa, and everyone's leaving. Sad, but I'm sure we'll see each other again. And yeah, literally finals tomorrow, which is so crazy, but I'll update you tomorrow. Good morning. It is finals today, which is so crazy that it's been a week. It doesn't even feel like it's been a week, but we have Chef Ayana
today
cooking us some bacon
real
this
bacon.
Morning. The real one, not the chicken one. But yeah, we're just waiting for our makeup to come in probably about an hour. And then we're being shuttled somewhere to some unknown spooky location, hopefully with a big stage. So we gotta pack little suitcases as well. But I have a feeling today's gonna go by really quickly, even though like it's a pretty slowish morning. Definitely it's gonna go by really quickly. But I'm excited, so excited. Well, yes, I'll update you after I get my makeup and hair done. Hello, it is now 10:45. My hair and my makeup is done. Right, this, it's like a silvery, smoky eye. I don't know. It's pretty though. And yeah, so we're supposedly leaving the hotel at 11. I really doubt it'll be 11, but somewhere close to 11. And we're going to be shuttled to some unknown location. And it's super exciting. We're just packing our little suitcases, Iona's little hairs and her little curly thingies. Yeah. And yeah, my suitcase is on the floor. I just hope I don't forget anything. I'm trying to like pack as many things as I can remember to bring, because again, I have no idea how far it is, and I don't think that we'll be able to come back if we leave something. So yeah, my outfit is a two-piece with a white belt and matching white shoes for today's rehearsal. And yeah, that's really it. Just super excited and can't wait to see where we're going. So we just finished Miss World Canada. This beautiful baby won something. Tell us what you won, gorgeous.
Miss Intercontinental.
Honestly, yeah, I'm so happy that I made top 15. But literally, crazy experience. But I will update you more in the hotel.
No, I still have to.
Okay, so it is, I guess, not really our final day, it's our checkout day. So I didn't really explain what happened last night, so we're just gonna go back to that. I should probably put this down because a lot of shit happened last night. We took a shuttle to go to some secret location. The stage was pretty decent considering the size of the building. I'm trying to think what else happened. Oh, we did rehearsals for a really, really long time, and my feet killed. And then the show started at about 8. So we did our opening number, and then they called the top 20, which I was in, so was Iona. And then we did the swimwear number, and then I think we walked with our swimsuits individually.
Judges, vote now.
And then they called top 15, which I was in, and so was Iona. And then it was evening gown, so we did like a parade where everybody goes, and then we walked ourselves in our evening gown.
Judges, please hold now.
Yes, Cierra has points.
Beautiful. Oh, look, look at that.
Yeah. Judges, please cast your votes.
I think it's slit needed to be a little higher. Beautiful dress, isn't that gorgeous?
Number 22, Julia Lee.
And then they called the top 8, which I wasn't in, but Iona was in. And honestly, like, it was so emotional. I was happy because I knew the questions were really hard, and I'm not really too informed on political topics or like world issues per se, but after hearing the questions I was like, oh, I could have totally done this. But anyway, so it was like bittersweet kind of. I wanted to make top 8 obviously, but like it is what it is, right? Yeah, so after that, then the top 8 did their question and answer, and then I'm pretty sure they walked again, and then they just started pulling people for crowns. And then it was down to 4, which Iona was in. And they didn't pick her, which is a huge shocker. Huge shocker to everybody, right? She's so beautiful, she deserved to win, but that's fine.
One of you is the next Miss World Canada. Best of luck, ladies.
My heart is racing. I think any one of them would make a great Miss World Canada.
I agree.
Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss World Canada 2020 is Svetlana Mameva!
And yeah, so I mean, I was like bawling for so many reasons, like literally cried because Iona didn't win, literally cried because I didn't like make top 8, like just cried for so many reasons. And I mean, I guess I didn't technically leave empty handed because I did get Miss Talent, which I really hope that in the HD video that they zoomed in on my face, you could not see the tear stains on my foundation, but that's all right.
I've been for a while.
And then, yeah, I think, like, after people weren't called in the top 20, top 15, like, they just started leaving. Like, they just packed up their stuff and they just called Ubers. They were leaving the location to come back to the hotel, and it was pretty crazy. And then after everything was done, Maria and I went on the stage to get a photo because I knew my mom would kick my ass if I left without a photo in my dress. So I did that, which I posted on my Instagram. And I'm trying to think what else happened after that. We all just kind of got in the shuttle. Yeah, and then we got here and I literally ordered myself a burger from A&W like I did in February. And I just like had a feast with Iona's family as well. And then, yeah, I don't think we ended up sleeping till like almost 3. So there's that. But overall, I don't regret this experience. I don't regret coming because Iona was such a wonderful roommate. And I just learned so much, even though it was like a pageant during a pandemic and we weren't really allowed to have the full experience. I still am glad that I came. And that I'm glad I did not select to have my own room, because that would have sucked.
Oh. Yeah.
The amount of alone time that we had, I probably would have went crazy. So I'm glad that I had Iona as my roommate.
Me too.
And yeah, I think that that's basically it. This has been my pageant pandemic experience. I feel like this is probably about an hour long video. So if you made it this far, congratulations. And honestly, I guess I'll just see you in the next one. Bye.
Hey. We're all doing it. I miss you, mommy miss you.
He's so cute.
Mommy.